I'm Shanon McKay, and I just graduated from Automotive Pre-Trade Mechanics at SIT. Yeah, I came from Mochuaca and moved down to Southland in 2011. Kind of left school early and got into the workforce wherever I could, but getting a bit older, I decided to head back to school and learn something that could help my career and future. Found SIT, zero fees, that was a bit of a bonus. Getting in here and, you know, not having to worry too much about your bank. Best part was probably working on the cars and all the different engines I've got here at SIT. Pretty hands-on, and you get to meet great teachers. They'll help you push you through. It was quite good because you do so many hours in the classroom, then so many hours in the workshop, and I'd balance it out so you wouldn't get too bored in the classroom. And heaps of different avenues you can go through SIT, like electrical side of things, mechanical, engineering. Yeah, I suppose it's a bit not as fast paced down here. You can chill out a bit more than a big city or a bigger area. Found stuff to do all around you. Go on the go-karts down here or go to Queenstown. And I'd like to finish an apprenticeship. I'm sure it's worldwide recognised with the certificate, and I suppose you can travel anywhere where there's cars. Future students, I reckon, if you're thinking about a career and whatever you want, SIT is pretty well suited to get you there and get you into the workforce pretty quick. Good time, good place.